in the top three. And he's going to go early, though, really early at the bell for Matthew Glaetzer. This is going to be a big effort. You said he might have one good ride in him. He certainly has as he goes down the back straight. Matthew Glaetzer, the superfish, absolutely flying off the front. Freshness is the key. Don't worry about training. Just rock up with a couple of weeks and you'll get a win.